Unbelievable Meg Engineering, world's first in record tunnels. Number 5. Norway's, world's first cruise ship tunnel. It's been discussed for a really long time, however presently, the Stad ship tunnel has at least been supported and work will begin in 2022, costing more than $300 million and requiring 3 to 4 years to finish. Estimating 37 meters high by 26.5 meters wide and with a profundity of 12 meters, the passage will be large enough for ships as much as 16,000 tons to go through. This insane task is the response to an issue that has existed for in excess of 1,000 years. Plainly, since the hour of the Vikings crosses that have at sea has implied a tricky excursion for boats. With arrangements presently done, everyone's eyes will be on Norway once development starts. If this mission impossible works, it will definitely be just a short time before different nations acquire the thought and have a go at something almost identical. So, let's see what will happen. Number 4. World's first smart tunnel presented by Malaysia. The Stormwater Management and Road Tunnel Smart is the longest passage in Malaysia and the second longest stormwater tunnel in Asia. The 13.2 meter breadth tunnel comprises of a 9.7 kilometer stormwater sidestep roadway with a 4 kilometer double deck motorway inside. The fundamental reason for Smart is to take care of the issue of place flooding in Kuala Lumpur from the Sungai Klang and Karawang waterways and furthermore to lessen gridlocks during the everyday busy time. Development on the venture started in 2003 and the passage was opened to deal with May 2007. The expense of this venture was around 1.88 billion MYR, roughly $514 million. The venture was charged by the government of Malaysia. Number 3. Norway's Lardle Tunnel, longest road tunnel of the world. In June 1992, the Norwegian parliament chose to develop the world's longest street burrow. The 24.5 extended length of passage extends among Orland and Lærdal on the new primary interstate interfacing Oslo and Bergen. Impacting was led utilizing around 100 openings, 45 to 51 mm in measurement and 5.2 meters down, penetrated for each impact. A detonator inside a little stick of annulite explosive was put in the lower part of each opening. Number 2. Channel, world's longest underwater tunnel. Channel tunnel, additionally called Eurotunnel, rail or channel among England and France that runs underneath the English Channel. The possibility of a passage under the channel was first proposed in 1802, yet development wasn't begun until 1988. It was finished in 1933 and Eurostar administrations began in November 1994. Travelers can travel either by standard rail Mentor or inside their own engine vehicles, which are stacked onto unique rail cars. Trains can go through the passage at speeds as high as 160 km per hour, which is about 100 miles. The outing requires around 35 minutes. It has the longest undersea part of any passage on the planet. The channel tunnel is 31.5 miles long and 50.45 kilometers. That is what might be compared to 169 Eiffel Towers stacked on top of one another. Number 1. Longest railway tunnel, Switzerland. The Gotthard base tunnel is the world's longest railroad burrow, addressing the focal construction of the new rail link through the NRLA, 100% Swiss Federal Railways SBB Auxiliary. Alp Transit Gotthard was laid out in May 1998 to convey the venture for the 57 kilometers, which is about 35.4 miles, Gotthard-based tunnel. Development was parted into five areas, each with an assigned consortium, from the north being Ertsfield, Amstek, Cedron, Fido, and Borio. The passages were basically made by burrow drilling machines with some utilization of boring and impacting. The last area, 7.7 kilometers from Ertsfield, started in August 2007 and the leap forward of the cylinder at Amstek was completed in June 2009. The last leap forward in the east container of the Gotthard base tunnel occurred in October 2010. So, this was it. Isn't it mesmerizing to spend a lot of worth on these tunnels? Would you like to visit one? Share with us in your comments and subscribe for more wonders coming your way.